Care Force One rolled into Lansing this afternoon. The lower costs, better care bus tour has entered day 8 of its 8,000-mile journey across the country promoting better health care. The bus made a stop at the state capitol where State Senator Sarah Anthony welcomed the health care advocates who are on board. Senator Anthony was joined by cancer survivor Laura Packard and a former president of the AARP. The CEO of the nonprofit Carefree Medical in Lansing, which provides care to those in need, says bills like the Inflation Reduction Act make a big difference for a lot of people.
The ability for them to be able to get insulin for a capped price, and then the ability through the Inflation Reduction Act for them to be able to have a predictable cap on how much money they're going to spend on drugs, it's going to go a long way to help them achieve health and wellness.
Over a 4-week period, Care Force One will make more than 30 stops in at least 16 states.